So I caught a recent episode of Jimmy Kimmel's talk show, and in the span of about a minute, he made jokes about Donald Trump, Sean Spicer, and Kellyanne Conway. I guess he thinks this is still 2016 or something. But can anyone remember a time when Jimmy Kimmel was actually funny? Me either.